The sights and sounds of the game. It's what we live for in hockey. But for Jerry Nelson, living out his passion for the game comes with special play-by-play delivery from his son, Wyatt. Because of their hockey life, they were surprised with one of the most memorable hockey moments possible.
Me and Dad definitely lived the hockey life. And for a father and son to be able to share that, it's a great, great thing.
I lost my eyesight in 1988 due to diabetes. How I experienced Blaine's hockey games here in Saskatoon now is through my son Wyatt's eyes and his voice.
Brandon got it somehow. Oh, nice save by Brock Hamm.
Usually Dad would listen to the game on the radio. But it was preseason and there was no radio feed. So after puck drop, I just kind of explained it to him.
Coming in along the left side, he delays back, slapper from the point.
My play-by-play, I think it's all right, but I'm no Don Cameron.
I got to tell you, this is one of the best games you've done yet.
Yeah?
Yeah, awesome job.
A gag or
what's going on?
There's the cup.
The Stanley Cup?
Yes, the Stanley Cup.
Just you and me?
Mm-hmm. And the cup.
Here's where I need your eyes now, buddy. The biggest call you'll ever make.
There's the table. Right there.
Touching the Stanley Cup. This is just overwhelming. Did you touch it?
I touched it. Trust me, Father.
Touch it again. Never in my life, ever. And with my son standing out by his side. You believe it, buddy? Isn't this amazing? I've never been surprised like this, and I don't think I ever will again.
That's a wonderful story. A day with the cup presented by Discover Card. I mean, the kid is calling the play-by-play. It's what a lot of people like me dream of doing, right? One day you grow up. That's what you practice on in front of, like what I would do in front of a TV screen. And he is doing it and making an impact at the game. And then also the time that they get to spend alone with the cup. Most of the time when you get to hang out with the cup, if many people are around it, it's like a huge group, right? What? It's just those two in the room.
You would know.
Yeah, I mean, that whole story is incredible. I mean, if that doesn't pull at you, I don't know what will. Just seeing that relationship, I mean, that's what's so cool about our game, right? This, those kind of stories are the meaningful ones, and it's so awesome to watch. We all know what the Stanley Cup is and how everyone fights to play it and the injuries in the playoffs, but to watch that, to me, it gives a lot of, you know, it's a different perspective that really touches you.
And we know what it means to you guys who compete for the Stanley Cup, but there's an example of what it means to fans of hockey. It's such a special trophy. And, you know, of that father and son bond, there is something special. And I got bad news for you. This kid is already
coming for me.
He's coming for you. He's coming for you because
we can make another chair right here.
He's good, yeah.
He can hop on right here.
There you go. Could have a young Doc Emmerich right there, Carl, getting all that work as a young boy. But what a great story, and to see the Stanley Cup there and the impact it has on the lives of the people. It's incredible.
It's remarkable, and it's Day with the Cup presented by Discover Card, the official credit card of the NHL, celebrating your hockey life. Go to nhl.com/hockeylife. To see more.